Hello guys, today we're gonna show you how to make a police car in GT Sport.
So, first off, go to Discover. Go to Vehicles. Search. Go to Search Stocks number 1. Put Police. And then we will have the police songs. So go ahead, buy this one, this one, this one, and this one. Come on, and add to collection. Add to collection, alright. The newer content, and you will see all you want to have. Next, gonna mileage exchange. This is very important. You need 5,000 or more mileage exchange if you have, like, more, or 5,000. Go to here, and get this type of car. This one. I already purchased it, so you can go ahead and purchase it. Go to Livery Editor. Design. You see, I already made it, so I'll show you how to. You see, you have the thing, so go ahead and paint it. Just press yes. Put it white. Paint it black. Black. Yeah. Ring. Black. Other. Just put black. And if you're done this one, go to wheel. Take this one, place it here, paint it black, now edit, scale is the right analog of PS4, or in the PC, I don't know, I'm playing PS4, so I'll go ahead and rotate it. L1 is skew, so press skew. Now rotate. Now align it with the line. I'll show you. Align the lines. Left. I'll show you. Align with the lines in the door. So make it bigger. Skew. Rotate it is R2 and L2. Skew again. Down the right analog stick down.
now. What you do and this. What you think you can do. Like that. Now align it in the doorway. What you are, what you and do. If you're done like this. Okay, wait. Looking out at ripples on the dance floor. Let me just scroll to here. So when you're done, like that, it should be like that. Now, player controls, duplicate it, and skill, and rotate it to the left side, is L2, just like this. Then, duplicate again. Rotate it again. And once you're done, it will be like this. Now, flip horizontally and duplicate like this one. It will be like this. Finish. Go to the other side, that, and do the same thing until you're done. After you're done like this, it should be like this. It should be like this. Finish editing layer. Add layer to the front. And select. I mean, no. Choose tackle. It should be right here. Place it there. And then tackle color. Black. And scale it. Edit. Scale. And it should be like this. Finish adding layer. And the front layer is done. Now time for the back layer. Get the same thing again. Place it. And it should be like this. Finish editing layer. And it should be like this. Now add it again. Shape. This one. And paint it. And paint it black. Add it again. Scale it. Seal and widen. Now we'll take. And that would be, and it should be like this. Now layer controls. Duplicate again. And we'll be like this. We'll be like this. For the roof. For roof. This one. This one. Oh, place it there. And then this. Put it blank. Now move it. Now move to the side. Enlarge it. And
should go like this. Now, just make it smaller. Align it with the line right there. Then, duplicate. Hit it. Should be like this in the rear. Let's add a wire left. Same shape. Place. Black. Edit. Skew. Put down the right. Widen and align it. Now duplicate it. And it should be like this. Finish adding a layer. Now time for your logo. For the police. Now, go to your collection. And pick these, one of your police. This one and these. With this one, pick this one. Now, go in. Just put it back. Okay. Edit. Make it bigger. Scoop. Put your right analog stick up. Should move like this. Move it up a little. Then duplicate. Like flip corners, delete, and duplicate. And it should be backwards. So layer controls, flip horizontally, and it will be like this. Finish editing layer. Put number one. Put 911 and put a collection in. And put 911 right here. Now make it small. Should enter right here. Put it right here. Now the car is not doing it. It will be backwards again and flip horizontally. It will be like this. Go to your rear. Go to decals. Go to collection. Put right here. You can put it right here, here, and here. Or in the left and right. I'm gonna put it right here. Now time for the roof number. You can choose any add layer or you can put short numbers like 814, 914, and long numbers 104,
1052, something like that. So, yeah. I'll do 10-4. You'll do 10. You can pick whatever number in the top, so. Yeah. And you can also do it like mine, or you can do your own or mine. Go. That's how you make a police car in GT Sport. Thank you for watching. Oh wait, I forgot. Save the police car. I don't need to save because I already have one, so. Yeah, thank you for watching. Save the car. Peace out.